Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
What is your emergency? Phone.
Let me go and I won't say anything!
No, please! trust her.
I wouldn't believe a single word that comes from her mouth.
Hold up. Are you sure you're not letting
I took the job. I had no choice. I had to protect Abby. It would have killed her. Said it was a small job, some tech lab out west in the middle of nowhere. Place was deserted. No one, lights. It was pitch black. I'm doing lookout with binoculars, but there's no one. My partner's covering the south. We were there at least 3 hours. Fuck all the wild rabbits. And he starts packing up, saying, job's over. So I'm thinking, shit, I fucked up. And he said it went better than expected. I go back, and he gives me an extra $200 for a job well done. I mean, what the fuck is that, huh? These guys, man. How can you trust guys like that?
Look at that guy, Jesus!
My cousin finally got a job interview. He was looking for so long. I really hope he gets it.
Hey, great!
Yeah, it's nothing fancy, but if you get the bills paid, everything works out.
What did I just do? What was I thinking? Fuck! They gave me a bigger job this time. Wanted me to follow one sub job. A guy skipped out on them and they found him. These guys wanted me to see what happens. A warning. The guy had just enough time to recognize him and they were all over him. Two fucking teeth landed at my feet. Like I've seen this before. Done it before. Wasn't gonna let...
Thank you.
registers, I mean. And he keeps kicking him. Looking right at me the whole time, he says. How's the wife?
Get past the scandal and get re-elected.
However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips.
I have to know if he's in the home. Seriously, next time we see each other.
gun to the front tire and shot it out. I didn't know what I hoped was gonna happen. I only know they crashed. And that little girl died. I killed her.
guys completely worked Maurice. No wonder he wouldn't talk. He already did their worst. He's got nothing left. Doesn't change what he did. I wonder, if it had been Nikki, would I have done the same in this place?